Hi there. Are you a Facebook ad agency or freelancer and you're looking for the easiest way to request access to your clients' Facebook assets, such as their Facebook page and their ad accounts, so you can run ads for them and optimize the social media? You're in the right place. I'm going to show you how you can request access through Facebook directly and also my application Leadsie, which simplifies the whole process to two clicks. Let's get started. So first off, I'm going to show you how to do it directly with Facebook. This method has two disadvantages. The first one is your clients must have Facebook Business Manager set up already in order to use this. And secondly, you also need to know your client's Facebook Business Manager ID. With Leadsie, we have solved these problems, and I'll show you how you can do it in two clicks using our application. This significantly reduces your client back and forth and needing to explain why they should use Business Manager and how to set it up. Leadsie handles all of that for you, so you can concentrate on what you're best at.